Bilbao. That's got the ball he wanted. Tries to get it forward quickly. Garcia. It forward. Hoists it forward. Matip does well to read it and intercepts. Neymar. Muniain. And here's Roberto Firmino. This lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach now to defend this. And carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Get a throw in. Concentrate on closing this one out. Now it's Raul Garcia. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Goes for it! Disappointing finish in the end. Just the odd goal. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?